back to our channel. Today we have Grace.
Yay! I'm here.
You've probably done like a million collabs.
Yeah, a decent amount.
Yeah, we've done literally one.
Really?
I recently saw something. I feel like I saw something. I don't know if I am making this up, but
we just don't want to be stealing content right now.
I feel like it was on like Jimmy Kimmel or something. Okay. But we are going to play a game called Jake Paul or Donald Trump.
Tweets.
Oh my god, I'm so excited. Let me double check that the microphone's on because I don't want to make
anyone okay. We're like, you can put a mic on a camera?
Yeah. So pretty much, Charlie and I both picked separate tweets.
Yeah, so okay, we're not in it together. And they could be tweets from like 2012, 2014. Yeah, 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 yeah.
It's a very difficult
Not during
game.
Either of their reigns.
Yeah, I'm worried. Like,
oh my god.
That's a tweet?
Yes.
So when did one of them have a stroke and his head fell on a computer? God damn, this game's hard.
Already.
The first. I was like, Jake Paul, but also could very much be Trump. I mean, who's been frustrated more than the other?
I'm gonna say probably Jake Paul.
That's what I'm gonna go with too.
Yeah, oh, you're right. 16,000 favorites.
I went far back.
If I tweeted that, I would lose followers.
Oh yeah. I would tweet this and Twitter would be like, you're banned. I've never seen a thin person drinking Diet Coke. Okay, I'm pretty sure this is Donald Trump, why is this just a singular thought?
Unfortunately, you are correct. It is our president, Donald Trump.
Okay, so what was going on October 14th, 2012?
He scares me as a person.
Oh my god.
But also I could see Jake Paul tweeting that, for sure.
Exactly.
Oh, for sure.
Yeah.
Republican.
Oh my god, Republican voted for Mitt Romney, you lazy bitches fucking up the economy. Oh no!
Wait, there's no way. Like, I think it's Trump, but there's no way.
There's no way Trump would say, no, there is a way.
Lazy bitches.
Bitch is fucking up
Wait,
the economy.
What? This one's really difficult.
Oh, it's a rap lyric.
It rhymes.
I think it has to be Jake Paul thinking he's being culturally interesting.
Apparently it is.
Why?
Wait, this is terrifying looking at both of our screens right now.
These are very influential people to many millions of people in the world right now.
Trump Paul.
This game's hard.
I know.
It's so like makes me sad.
Yeah.
Oh, I know this one.
Yeah.
Not take back Kristen Stewart. She cheated on him like a dog and will do it again. Just watch. He can do much better. Trump had very specific opinions about the scandal that was Robert Pattinson and Kristen Stewart.
Why?
Like, I have no idea.
I Googled. I was like, craziest Trump tweets, which was obviously like pages long.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't know this was a thing, and there's literally probably 10 tweets about it. Like, why do you care so much? Like, he kept
huge Twilight fan.
And also about Katy Perry and Russell Brand. Like, just opinions on their relationships. I'm just like, what?
He's a master of relationships. So we should take him seriously.
Yeah.
He's just a little boy having opinions on nothing.
Jake Paul or Trump.
Well, yeah. True. Oh no. Amazing how the haters and losers keep tweeting the name Fuckface Von Clownstick like
they are so
original and like no one else is doing it.
I feel like by the verbiage haters and losers, it's Trump, which is sad.
And he also censored the word fuck. And I don't think Jake Paul would do that. I think
how
Donald
sad.
Trump. Oh man.
He literally tweeted this.
What if Fuckface Von Clownstick?
They are so original. Like, he sounds like a 12-year-old girl fighting with her friends online.
This is from 2013, but he literally just sounded like an episode of Mean Girls.
Stop internet bullying.
Oh no!
Oh, god. They're both internet bullies.
Yeah,
so
I know.
I'm like, well, the S is capitalized.
Right, exactly. Then I'm like, there's no emojis. But also, Melania's big platform is bullying.
That's true.
So this could be connected to that.
I'm gonna say Jake.
I'm gonna go Trump.
I don't remember, to be honest.
Oh, yes! Jake Paul! Oh my god!
I'm so sure, Jake Paul, sit down.
If you're going to put a capital letter, where is the punctuation?
Yeah.
Maybe the phone did that.
Yeah, oh, that
was an accident. Oh, so this one is.
I was like, is your personal text message?
You have to guess whose mother texted them.
It says, just a thought. I do not think those jerks at Daily Mail should get away with using the word terrorize. That's a taboo word to use in today's world. Lol, stop reading the news, Mom. They buying us Lambos. Let's go.
Donald Trump.
One, I know it's Jake Paul.
Yeah.
But two, I don't think it could be Trump because Trump clearly has mommy issues and she probably hasn't nurtured him or shown him any genuine love, which is why he is the hateful human
the
he is now.
Is.
Nor do I think that they actually have each other's phone numbers.
Well, it is Jake. They buying us Lambos.
I wish for comedic purposes it was Trump.
I know.
Also, Trump's mom is definitely like 250 years old.
Exactly.
It could have been his mom.
Lol, stop reading the news, Mom. Sad.
The Grammys are rigged.
Oh my god. This could go any direction.
Wow, Jake Paul's really threatened by the fact that It's Everyday Bros was didn't get nominated. I'm not sure. I'm gonna say Trump because of the capitalization of the Grammys.
I feel like Jake would hashtag Grammys to get some sort of trending thing.
Oh, but so would Trump, I feel.
True.
If this were Trump, maybe he got confused and wanted The Apprentice to be on the Grammys.
Trump, because I feel like they don't let him watch a lot of TV, and so he like caught the Grammys and just wanted to be mad about something.
Or that one is shocking.
Yeah,
that
one actually makes me feel full of anxiety.
Who are you rooting for?
The Grammys are rigged.
Jake Paul. Please be Trump. Please let this be Trump. Jake Paulers greater than.
No, this is Photoshop.
What?
This is Photoshop. This is Photoshop. This is not real. This is not real.
Did you want me?
Okay, my God.
Could you imagine?
I was going to jump out the window. You said like, oh my God, I can't believe no one caught the deleted tweet that Trump put up. This would start to spiral into real news that people would be like, can you believe that Donald Trump and Jake Paul?
Do it, we need the views.
I know, it's true.
My Twitter has become so powerful that I can actually make my enemies tell the truth.
What?
Both of them have very erratic spelling and punctuation, and this one is very normal in that sense.
God, is he like talking about the Martinez twins, or is it like Donald Trump
talking about-
Or is
he talking about North Korea? Yeah. I'm gonna say Jake.
I'm gonna say Trump.
Jake Trump?
Mm-hmm.
God.
Oh, it's Trump.
This is in 2012.
Who is he even talking about?
The Apprentice producers, probably, I don't know.
I can make my enemies tell the truth?
What? At least we know fame hasn't changed him.
No.
Oh, that's a sad one.
What did you say?
Say it to my face.
It's shocking how difficult this game is.
I know. What did you say? Say it to my face.
I'm gonna say Jake.
I'm gonna say Jake only because I don't think Trump would want like a face-to-face interaction with anyone that said bad shit about him. I think he'd rather tell the press.
That's
bad
rational
shit.
Thought.
But Jake would be like, tweet it to my face.
Right.
You are correct.
It's Jake.
This is like an archive.
Whoa. That's an old school.
But
Twitter,
he retweeted his own tweet.
Yeah.
So he's felt this feeling multiple times.
What did you say?
Say it to my face. Can't believe Apple isn't moving faster to create a larger iPhone screen. Bring back Steve Jobs.
Wait,
is this after he died?
Yeah. No concept of reality. I'm gonna go with Trump.
Jake might not know that Steve Jobs is dead too.
That's
and
true.
Might be like, he just got fired.
Yeah, like bring him back.
Yeah.
Oh, Trump. 2013.
Bring back Steve Jobs. Was he dead then?
2011 he died.
Jeez.
And in 2013 he's tweeting, bring back Steve Jobs.
That's nice. Like not good.
What? North Korea, you call you Charmin?
Well, it's a double tweet. Let me show you the first one.
You're soft. Call you Charmin.
Ultra soft.
I have... This has to be Jake Paul. I'm gonna go Jake.
It is actually his brother, Logan.
What's Logan trying to do? Poke North Korea too?
We don't need more people poking North Korea.
Yeah,
like, we
what
already
are you
have
doing?
This is real.
What is Twitter? Do you know what I mean?
Oh no.
Well, I feel like Trump knows what Twitter is.
Honestly, I just don't understand the tweet.
Do you know what I mean? But it is punctuated. I'm gonna say it's Trump. I'm gonna say it's like one of his first tweets. And it's this
it
year.
It wasn't that long ago. It was literally a few weeks ago.
Beginning of October. This has been... Oh no.
I'm
your
daddy. Address me as such. I hope it's Trump because that would be hilarious.
I'm gonna say Jake Paul.
Yeah.
It is Jake.
Why?
But wouldn't it be hilarious?
Alright, well that was really hard and really, really sad.
Sad.
But I was having a great time doing it with you guys.
Yeah.
We literally didn't know what we were gonna do until like 9, 10 p.m.
No, same. That's partially why I was late. It's like me getting my video together.
We will link Grace's. I don't know if her video with us will be out yet or not, but we'll link
it on Friday.
Well, just in case things change at some point. There'll be a video on my channel with Carly and Aaron, so keep refreshing.
We will link it below. Yeah, it'll all get sorted out. Don't worry, I know you're stressed.
Yay!
Also, make sure to follow Grace on everything and her YouTube channel. Yay. She's really fun and really cool. And we'll see you guys in our next video. Bye, guys!
Bye.
Want to take like a really ridiculous thumbnail?
Oh,
yeah!
This is always the best footage.
I know.
That's gonna be at the end.